a sensitive listening station for the US Fleet and British Navy, sending military communications around the world. Today, the Edzell base in Angus became just another part of America, as its 800 personnel and an equal number of dependents celebrated that hallowed day in their calendar, the 4th of July. Here, a joint Navy and Marine color guard and a parade of Americans of slightly less mature years. The Edzell ensemble marked the occasion in typically patriotic fashion. A quick word follows from the station commander about an unusual phenomenon this summer, sunshine.
It's, I think, appropriate that the first day of summer here in Scotland was the 4th of July. We certainly appreciate it a lot. Thank you.
And then the party begins. They're all at least 3,000 miles from home on July the 4th. Perhaps absence makes the heart grow fonder.
Well, it means a great deal to me. I love my country, and it's just terrific.
To me, it's a day to celebrate. Being in the military, it shows that we have pride in our nation, okay? We fought for something, to be independent, and this is the celebration.
Means independence for the United States, and it means that we've been a sovereign country for more than 200 years, and just means everything to me.
Oh, it's usually just a real holiday atmosphere. Usually you get together with people in the community, everybody has a real good time, barbecues, kids get to do a lot of fun stuff, games, sparklers, things like that. That's what I remember when I was a kid.
What's it like? Oh, it's fine. Doesn't matter where we are.
The weather's good today, though.
Yes, very unusual, but we're very happy about it. Good thing we didn't get our independence on the 3rd, huh?
So, for the Americans, July the 4th is quite simply an extravaganza of fun and celebration. Even the Scots can join in, if you're lucky enough to be a gatecrasher.
Well, you know what they say, when in Rome, or rather, when in Edzell, you have a nice day.
Craig Millar, having a nice day.